try this again. That previous game was soul crushing, to say the least. Southern Dragon 5.6 K PR.
Nice.
Are they all gonna start running away now? No way, dude. Oh god, that sound is annoying. I don't think this Hanover understands that he's not supposed to be exchanging shots with Satsuma on long range like this. Nice dispersion.
Here,
The game just started moving. The game locked onto a ship that's not even in my screen and moved my mouse away. Okay, dude. Okay, nice. Nice. Dyson was like here, I'm aiming there, and suddenly my screen starts moving. Because the game decided that I locked onto him. Right. Makes sense. Makes sense. No fucking way. Nice. Very nice. This keeps getting better and better. Yeah, it's almost like the game was protecting
the carrier
by any means necessary, even if the carrier player is a dumbass who doesn't realize he's getting shot at and just needs to move. That finally happened. That should have been a citadel, but okay. Yama dies, and he just did. Next. Well, at least it was a good result. We were lacking kills, we got kills. We were lacking damage, we got damage. Unfortunately, a defeat. Good team, good team. How many games did we play in Satsuma today? Two. How many games did it count? Oh my god, she's gone. That's it. That last game, enough to not have to play Satsuma. 50% win rate, 163k average damage, 1.5 kills. That's it. That was enough. We did it. We did Satsuma. But this piece of shit. We got good win rate in it. I think this is literally the win rate. 61-54. 64. Okay, so one more win. One more win should bring us where we need it to be. But damage is 100k. We got 86. And frags is 1.2. And we have half of that. We need like a lot of kills in a game. 100k win with like 4 or 5 kills. Maybe it's going to be enough. Maybe.